Whisper me our future.
I can't bear to think about a future anymore, not without you.
Oh, then keep me in it. Tell me about our happy lives.
I wanted to give you children.
Are they playing outside?
Don't you hear them?
Francis.
Our lovely children. Anne. And James.
Yes, Anne and James.
Anne takes after you. She's so strong. And beautiful. She's fast as lightning. She never lets James win.
When they chase each other around the castle, that's right, Anne always wins. That's all they'll talk about at dinner. She wants your praise. And after dinner, your usual game of catch with Anne. James will want your attention too with this reading.
I'll have him work on it.
You promise? Promise me I mean it. Promise me you'll try. 1 year of marriage isn't enough. Fight, Francis, please. I will give you children. Don't give up on our dreams, on the life that we could have.
It's such a beautiful dream.
Francis, don't leave me, not yet. Not yet, come back to me, Francis. Francis, come back to me, no. No, not yet. He's gone.
This is Delphine, the healer. I've brought her for Francis.
It's too late.
There's no guarantee she can help him. And even if she can, there may be a price.
What do you mean, a price?
The price of someone else's life.
You can't be sure. And even if there is, he's your brother. Your husband. The King of France.
And what's the cost of a king's life, Charles? Your life? Yours?
If the price is my life for his, I will give it, bring him back.
Are you certain?
Yes, I am. Do it now. Do it. Please hurry.
Everyone needs to step away.
What's she doing?
Be quiet, let her work.
Cost your life.